So this is my friend Josh.
Ohio.
Alex, get in here.
Hey, what's
this
up,
is my
I'm
roommate Alex.
Alex.
We're about to fucking scare the shit out of my friend.
Yes.
We're gonna play the Five Nights at Freddy's. You can't see shit on the screen right now because we haven't gotten it loaded. But yeah, he's gonna play Five Nights at Freddy's. He's a huge scaredy cat. Like scary shares. So yeah, his name is Morgan. You're gonna get really acquainted with him. So let's start this.
Morgan!
I'm gonna call up here.
Alright. This feels like some really freaky game or.
Not very freaky, just, you know, just.
Where's the controller? The controls, it will pop up on the screen.
So
it will.
But do new game shit.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure it does.
Really is a control.
No, in fact, I think it's all mouse.
Yeah,
it's all mouse.
Yeah, it's all mouse.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
So just keep it crazy.
I just hit escape. Wow, good job.
Oh, wow, that's my fault. Go back to Steam. No, Steam.
Good job. Get your man, press play.
I'm so proud of you. You guys know. You've seen people play it, so funny.
Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, They'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit. Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wires, and animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only part of you that would likely see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth pop out the front of the mask. Because, yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first station of the breeze. I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. Alright, good night.
Foxy,
Harry Cope,
my,
what's that?
I need to fix one thing. You need to leave.
You can continue it later.
Yeah. Pause it.
Press escape. That automatically exits. That's what you accidentally did last time.
It's fine, because it's safe.
I'll wait for it to save right now. Mm.
Exit.
Leave. Okay.
Why do I have to leave?
Quick.
Are you guys, like, turning up the volume?
We just get this thing set. Something's wrong with it right now. That wasn't running out of
leave 100%. The door.
Go, Michael. Not Michael, but more
Michael.
Michael, leave.
Wait a minute. No. Fuck. Why is it not transmitting the
audio?
Yeah.
It was.
No. The microphone says it's working. Motherfucker! You could have told me that.
No, I just heard it now.
Okay, so we're gonna try to scare him even more by putting on the headphones.
Yeah, stage one is really easy.
Yeah, stage one's really easy. So
no one gets jump scared in stage one. That just doesn't happen.
But yeah, so we're gonna continue scaring him. All right, I'm saying words. Okie dokie.
Hang on, Morgan.
All right, cool. Yeah, he can come in now.
I'm in.
He's coming in. Yo, Alex, let him in. Okay, so we got it fixed.
Yeah, it's only 5 o'clock, bro.
Fuck. We're in the baseball field again.
Oh, that sucks. Yes, with the hat on. I always have my hat on.
Okay, Morgan, here you go. Second night.
So it's just three of them? What's up?
Yeah.
It's just the three of them? How do I turn that fucking fan off? Oh, fuck. He's already gone. He's already here, and it's only 1 a.m. Yeah, right there. Duh. He's right in there. Is he still there? I don't know. I know. What happens when I run out of power? I just die. Is that guy?
Good.
Shit's scary as fuck is what it is.
Fun yet?
No, this is not a fun game. I don't know why you guys insist on me playing it. You bear.
Jack's pirate cove.
He's back up there. Oh yeah, I'm gonna make it.
Yes. Yes. Get him. Get him.
What do you mean?
The only way to stop him. Oh, you're dead.
Fuck this.
15%, Morgan.
You don't even know if he's there.
Why didn't he just leave? What?
Takes off the headphone.
Morgan, day three. Come on, day three. Keep going. There's only five
Listen
nights.
To the phone there, call.
There's 5 nights.
It's 5 nights at Freddy's. You only got 5 nights.
Yeah, listen to this phone call. They ring it. Morgan,
if you beat this game,
hey, is it ringing?
Yeah, it's ringing. It answers by itself.
Oh, actually, last night he actually
won. Hey, you're doing great. Most people don't last this long. I mean, you know, they usually move on to other things by now. I'm not implying that they die. That's not what I think.
That'd be bad. Fuck. Oh, he's a It's still only 1 a.m. and I'm down to 70%. That's bullshit. There's nothing there. Or that duck or whatever. I did check Pirate Cove. Pirate Cove ain't happening worth nothing. Yeah, I am. No, I'm not. Though I am at 58%.
4 hours left.
Yeah. That's not cool. There he is. Yeah, only one guy. But he moves around so much. See, he's not there no more. See, he's right there. I hate you guys. What? Yeah, they're all fucking out. That was just a. I did not want to do that. I'm gonna hit you, Josh. No, but look. Oh, that. There's eyes fucking right there. The fuck? Why did he pop up right there? Oh, where's the other one at? I mean, where does he pop up at? My wall? Right there. When? Yeah, they fucking blew up my camera. Birds on the right hand side up here. Well, not no more. Been right there. bird.
I like this game so far.
I don't.
Why not, man? It's such a fun game.
Oh. Okay, now Morgan, check the cameras as he's talking. Shit goes down in this one. Shit goes down. Not too much smoke. Where's the battery? Always check Pirate Co.
Always check Pirate Co.
What if I win? Can you beat this game? Haven't even seen my paycheck yet?
Yeah,
you're
working here. It's hilarious, though.
That you know that all this shit is happening and you don't get a single fucking paycheck.
Oh, I know you do get a paycheck.
If you win?
Yeah.
Nah. Well, then how often, what happens if, you could beat the game as much as possible, if you. Oh!
Didn't check Pirate Cove, man. Didn't check Pirate Cove.
How's that screen? I heard that.
You totally jumped, man.
I know I jumped. Hate you guys.
Oh!
You sound like you're coming.
Oh!
Continue. If you beat it, I'll give you $5.
Click.
Continue.
I'll give you $5 in magic
cards. I don't. Yeah.
In magic cards.
You play magic cards? You know, yeah, I do. Divin actually owes me $20 still.
Why? In magic cards?
No, just. No, because I bought him his fucking Hyrule Warriors. Where's the phone at? He's already gone. Phone hasn't even rang. Why isn't phone ring? Oh. Yeah, I left my phone in my room and I haven't touched it. Like a good. It's been like a good 6 hours. Yeah. What do you mean? Yeah, what's the deal with that? Yeah, but I keep looking. They're all out, but I don't see any of them.
I don't know. Continue checking the. All of you said?
Yeah.
All of them could be in Camp 6.
Oh, that one was it.
Oh, shit.
They took down my cameras. Oh. Yeah, no. It's only 1 a.m. What the? What are you guys doing? Okay, you're there, you're there. You're there. Sequoia?
Willow Sequoia.
I saw that. Don't be calling me a bitch. You're there. Yes, I have. A duck won't leave. Do the doors open? Do the doors open when the pirate goes out?
Yes.
Yes. He's draining power on the fourth night.
He's draining because literally. He's draining you like a.
Oh. What the fuck? Fuck you, duck. Three AM with 40% left.
Oh, go. Holy fucking shit.
No, he's still right there.
Not. Oh, he's not. He's at your door, dude.
So if I were to open it, I'd die.
Yeah. Light though, get a light. Don't go back. Don't go back.
Often, bro. 20% with an hour and a half ish to go.
Camera, Morgan. Sorry, he almost out again.
Already trying to rape.
Yeah, I know. I realize that. He's up there.
One guy in there.
Fuck.
Bro, you are so screwed.
Oh! 8%? 7%?
Morgan.
6?
You know what happens? I have no power.
That light goes off? Oh.
Close the door. Holy fucking hell, Morgan. You are. Oh, you almost died.
I would laugh my ass off if I win this. I was expecting it.
Yeah, but when? That was the question. I'll call it weights. Like,
I hate this game.
Catch him off guard.
Well, you gotta finish it. Go speak.
No, I don't.
No, you're gonna finish it.
I'm done.
Put those fucking headphones
I'm
back on.
Done.
Pulls back on.
When do you have to be a rugby player?
Quality went down because of the static. Oh, you want to know who you're putting up in front of you? Scrub. Like, rate, subscribe. P.S. He's a bitch!